Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome to Metal Slug 4. This is the fourth installment in the Metal Slug series, and, well, technically it's the fifth installment because of Metal Slug X being the third, but that was just a remaster of Metal Slug 2, and I'm losing my ability to speak at the moment, so I do apologize. Anyway, I believe this is the first time. Yes, they took out two of our previous characters and put in Nadia and Trevor. I'll give Nadia a chance. So.
Mission one, start.
Taxi. Oh. Two heavy machine guns. Come on. Out of the way. I can't get you. Old tree. Ow! Excuse me! I need to get through here. Say excuse me, not shoot me. Can I go down there? Ouch. No, guess I can't. Wait, what's this? Haha. I'm getting medals. I don't know what point of the middles are, but this is interesting. My machine gun. Really? Oh boy. Oh, I can jump. That's nice. Watermelon. Some sort of upgrade. That didn't even touch me. Again, that didn't even touch me. Well, that works.
Rocket launcher.
Oh, yes, it is a rocket launcher. It is coming in handy. Okay. Thanks for the lift. Zeppelin? And bouncing mines. Nope. Give me a second.
Heavy machine.
Really? Ow. Enough with the Zeppelins. RFC Kirk? Okay. So that's where you are.
Mission to start.
So, whoa, no, 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 no. Enough out of you. I'll take this. Come on. Everybody out of the way. Giant tank thing coming through. And it will run you over. Yeah, sure, I'll get out. Ow! Come on now. Enough is enough. Destroy that. Come on. I see lots of nods back to the first game. Really? We can go away. Stop throwing enemies at me. It's not gonna do you any good. Thank you. Hey, where do you think you're going? I need your help. Alright. Yes, I know, I jumped into that. Okay, that was weird. Come on. Give me a chaser. Channel, chase the enemy. Alright, next area. Okay. So far, so good. Ow. Seriously. That's how the dice rolls. Two machine guns. Yep, that's what I got. Come on. Nope, now's not the time for this. Nice. Come on. Nope, 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 nope. Stay away from me. Oh, that'll do. Wow. Come on. Do you have any gas? Nope, just bombs. Well, this'll do it. Come on. Oh! That does help. Why am I finding a totem pole? Barbecued alive. Well, that works. Yes, I know. That's ludicrous. Oh. Okay.
Mission complete.
Mission 2. Damn.
Mission 3. Start.
How long have you guys been here to get covered in snow like that? I don't... Wait, what? What's going on? Come on. How did I get down here? With... What are these things? You go away. Are these Yeti? Nope, nope. Mm-mm. Okay, that was cheap. No, 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 no. Really?
Thank you.
Huh. No, 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 get me out of here. Okay. Going up. Contra style. I have a heavy machine gun. Seriously. Enough is enough. There. Enough out of you. Nope. Guess I gotta take you out. And this is a never-ending process of avoiding shit. I'm safe. He tricked me. No. It's a contra boss. What do you do? Gee. Seriously. Too much shit on screen. Choppers, stay away. Chopper. What'd I say? Come on now. Chopper. Don't have time for this. Well, the thing that's killing me the most is the freaking chopper. Okay, next level, please. Alright. Mission 3 wasn't so bad.
Mission 4, start!
Now what? Really? What is this? An iron monkey? Okay. This is bizarre. This thing can jump freaking high. Oh, there you go. Out of the way. Let's go this way. I don't want to deal with... never mind. I gotta deal with a ghost town. A literal ghost town. All right. Mm. No, thank you. I don't like you guys. You can go away now. Oh, just what I needed. Really wanted to save the tank thing a little bit longer. No! Can't we work together to put these zombie things away? Guess not. Stop throwing shit at me. Pointless. And we'll take this and use it. Thank you. I gotta fight the hook, huh? Perfect! I can actually hit the bloody thing. Alright. Can I kill this thing yet? Oh, this won't be good for it. Well, it was good for it. Come on. Super zombie! The goop was a different color. No. Next. Okay. Mission 4, complete.
Mission complete!
And if I was still in zombie form, that's why they would have moved the cage. Pirates? Why are there pirates here?
Thank you.
This makes no sense. Yeah, I know. Hold on.
Lock it down, sir.
Ow. He's licking the sword as he runs. Okay. That was bizarre. What's down here? Besides death.
Heavy machine gun.
Well, I'm not gonna find out now. Where are we? Hang on. Please tell me someone knows where I'm at. Because if they don't, and I don't, this is going to be hectic. Come on. Of course I got blew up. Exactly what I was needing. No, 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 no. Great. Right when I'm thinking, I got it, I got it, I got it. I don't got it. Alright. Really? Is that a grenade? Well, that's fair. They only give me 10 at a time, so... How did I get on a ship? I am... seriously confused. You stop throwing grenades just willy-nilly.
Thank you, thank you.
Rocket launcher.
Alright, bud. Goodbye, bud. Go now. No, not without losing my gun. Again. What's going on here? What's going on? Why is there a zeppelin in the background? Really? That's how you're gonna play it, huh? Fine.
Heavy machine gun.
I don't mind joining you down here. Come on. Well, talk all you want. lot. So far, I'm free and clear. Well, that's one sub down.
Mission complete.
Now on to the final one. All right. Can I manage to do this in enough time? I'm not being chased around by, whoa, a lot of shit. Let me chase her. Drop shot. Rocket launcher. Shotgun. There you go. Moving on. Nope. Nope.
Firebomb.
Firebomb. Molotov.
Okay.
All right. I'm down. There goes my firebombs. Ow. Jerks. Come on. Ooh, wow. That's a lot of personnel. Let's get out of here. Come on. Yep. Figured that was gonna happen. Oh well. Really, cameras? Final mission start. Yeah, this definitely feels like a final mission. Excuse me. Go away. I hit you. You can't tell me I didn't. I know I did. Come on. No, thank you. Really now? You gonna pull that on me? Come on. Enough with that.
Okay.
All right, all right. What do you got? I'll take that. Yeah. Spine Leg. Laser Power. And a Robo General. No. Excuse me. Ow. What's this? It's a tank. I'll gladly take it. Excuse me. Follow me. Come through. Jumping over stuff. Tanks should not be able to jump. If they could, that'd be awesome. Think you can get in my way? Oh no. That's the last of them. Excuse me. Pardon me. No. Heavy fire. You too. Okay. Is that it? Can I go now?
Thank you. Heavy rocket launcher.
What are you gonna bring me? Okay. That's nice. I now understand why. You are what you are. He's the T-100. Is it the T-1000? I can't quite remember at the moment. Which one's the liquid metal? Which one's just plain Arnold? Okay, I had a bit of fight left in me. No more. If you just bat me around like that, I'm not gonna die. You're gonna have to hit me with something other than your hand. Come on. Ow. I have one grenade left. Let me use it. And I missed my chance to pick up the weapon. I really needed that. And you are... Dr. Wily? Yeah, it reminds me of Dr. Wily. Okay! Need better weapons. Come on. Yeah, I saw that coming. You ready? Fight two. Commence. Okay. Yeah, I need a heavy machine gun here. Waste all my grenades on you. Oh, that's just not right. Excuse me. Come on. And you expect me to be able to dodge all this? You done? One more? Oh! It's the robot from, Lost in Space. Okay. I'm just gonna end up getting killed. Lots and lots of times. Because it'll be faster just to shoot this guy. Nope. I need that. Really now? Not a lot of time on hand. You doing this? Just die for me already. Thank you. Are we done yet? Done yet? Are we done yet? Don't have time to be jumping over boxes and blowing them up. Okay. This is what we're doing now. Are we done? Yes, we're done. Ah. Yes!
Mission all over!
And this was Metal Slug 4? Well, it's not a bad addition to the series, but it's not the best. And now they're pigging out. Okay. That was interesting. Moving on to the staff. Like I said earlier, this wasn't a bad addition to the Metal Slug franchise, but not my favorite. They get better. 5 and 6 get better. And, 1 and 2 are still the best. By far. So, those are my thoughts. And I'll leave it here for you guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. So until then, see you guys.